I took pictures of Bud last week and sent them to the kids, and they all were thrilled to death that he was out with horses again.
You can brush his face with yeah, that brush is okay, with a soft brush.
Like,
you
don't have to be eating my fingers.
No, oh no, not like that. Yeah, you just have to go kind of slow on their face.
And then I can go around, how can I go to this other side?
You're going to walk all the way around and then we can move to this one. Hey, Melissa, it's Paula.
What's the white?
That's his branding when he was captured as a wild Mustang. I believe that gives us the year and the place.
That's what I meant by walk close to the horse, what he's doing.
Oh, because that's good.
That really is, because if he should raise his foot, you know, if he gets a fly bite or something, he'll hit your leg. If you walk around, he'll hit your head.
Because
when my daughter was in 4-H and was showing the horse, that was the big thing. You'd always walk right up against the horse. Oh, are you happy? Are you happy?
Yeah.